West Bengal BJP President Dilip Ghosh on Wednesday alleged that TMC workers attacked his car with bombs and bricks in Cooch Behar district while returning from a rally in Sitalkuchi. The TMC refuted the allegations and said the attack on the BJP leader was a fallout of infighting in his own party. Union Minister Babul Supriyo, who is trying his luck from the Toliganj Assembly seat, feels Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee should be barred from campaigning for making vitriolic and communal speeches and taking Bengal's political discourse to an all-time low. Despite being a chief minister, the kind of comments that Mamata Banerjee is making are shameful. Through her vitriolic speeches and the communal campaign, she has taken the political discourse to an all-time low. The EC should ban her from campaigning for the entire election, Supriyo said in an interview. The BJP was denied permission to hold a roadshow of Bollywood superstar Mithun Chakrabarty, who recently joined the Saffron camp, in Behara area of the city on Thursday, following which a group of party activists held a demonstration in front of a police station. On Wednesday, the Election Commission issued a notice to West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee for her Muslim vote split remark. The West Bengal Chief Minister has 48 hours to respond to the notice. On 3rd April, Banerjee had appealed to Muslim voters to not let their votes get split between different political parties. DMK Youth Wing leader Udayanidhi Stalin on Wednesday denied that he had breached the model code of conduct during the poll campaign for the just concluded Tamil Nadu Assembly elections by making some remarks about late BJP leaders Sushma Swaraj and Arun Jaitley. Responding to an Election Commission notice issued on Tuesday, he said it had not taken the whole alleged speech into consideration and only referred to two lines from his speech.